Landowners or operators of land used to produce commercial irrigated crops must enroll in the Irrigated Lands Program. To enroll in the Irrigated Lands Program, submit an electronic notice of intent, or ENOI, by visiting the Irrigated Lands Program website. The link to the website is shown here and is available in the video description below. Scroll down to the Need to Enroll, Submit a New ENOI to get started. After submission, print, sign, and send a hard copy ENOI to the Irrigated Lands Program staff. Once your enrollment is reviewed and accepted, you will receive an enrollment confirmation email from GeoTracker containing a temporary username and password. Check your spam folder if you did not receive it. GeoTracker is the enrollment and reporting system used by the Irrigated Lands Program to securely store grower-submitted data. This is where the responsible party can update an ENOI for a ranch or operation, submit required reports, and terminate an enrollment. To log into GeoTracker for the first time, locate your enrollment confirmation email from GeoTracker containing your temporary username and password. Check your spam folder if you did not receive it. If you cannot find this email, please contact Irrigated Lands Program staff. Click on the GeoTracker link from the enrollment confirmation email to get to the GeoTracker website. Log in to GeoTracker with your temporary username and password from the confirmation email. Once logged in, you will be prompted to create a new username and password. Usernames are not case sensitive, but passwords are case sensitive. Store your username and password in a safe place. Log in to GeoTracker with your new username and password via the GeoTracker homepage. The link is shown here and is available in the video description below. You can also access the GeoTracker homepage by visiting the Irrigated Lands Program website and scrolling down to the Already Enrolled Login to GeoTracker button. Enter your username and password. Remember, usernames are not case sensitive, but passwords are case sensitive. If you do not know your username, please contact Irrigated Lands Program staff. Select Login to GeoTracker. If you forgot your GeoTracker password, reset it by navigating to the GeoTracker website. Select Have a Password Reset link emailed to you. Do not select Password Request. Enter the email address you used to log into GeoTracker. If you don't know what email address you used, please contact Irrigated Lands Program staff. Verify you are not a robot and select Send Password Reset Link. An email from GeoTracker containing a password reset link and your username will be sent to the email address you originally used to log into GeoTracker. Check your spam or junk folder if you do not see the email within a few minutes. To find additional information on GeoTracker, visit the Irrigated Lands Program website. Scroll down to the I am looking for and select enrollment. This page includes additional information on enrollment in the Irrigated Lands Program and the GeoTracker website, including who is required to enroll in the Irrigated Lands Program and when, links to GeoTracker for those who are already enrolled or need to update an ENOI, information on how to provide an employee or consultant access to your ranch and operation enrollment information and reports through authorized responsible party access, and how to terminate your enrollment.